Yo, it's Soko. Five wings, 5 minutes. 2 million on the Scoville Heat scale. Apparently, these are the hottest wings in Maryland. Let's set the unbeatable record time. The easiest bite is always the first bite. Not that bad. As y'all see, 10 seconds on the first wing. Peaks his cousin, Bean 301. Set the previous record, 2 minutes and 14 seconds. Well done on his part, because these wings are hot. 2 million Scoville units, but things are looking scary. 20 second mark done with the second wing. It's getting hot. It's getting hot a little. 30 second mark, the hot sauce starting to kick in at this point. The wings are fighting back, dog. They swinging, they clucking, scratching, clawing. Look at them. It's a drastic battle.
Yeah, what's your time at?
Fast minutes? You said maybe? No, just
said. Come on.
Bean 301 in the background, nervous. It's looking scary. Mind locked in. We're on the fifth wing.
What the?
Y'all, just
ate
5 wings in 1 minute.
Go, yo, come on.
Oh man, the chicken wings putting up a fight. It's not looking good.
He's shaking though. Oh, my God. Hell no, bro. He's sobbing. He's so goddamn.
1 minute and 43 seconds. Just like that, it's over. These wings were hot. If you try the challenge, I guarantee you will be the hottest wings you ever had. Located in Lanham, Maryland. Thank you for watching, making this far. Like and subscribe for more, man. I will try to do other food challenges. Just comment down below. Let me know where to go. Banging wings at Cluckster's in Lanham, Maryland, man. The chicken wings were clawing, scratching, clucking, but it wasn't enough. 1 minute and 43 seconds. Got it.